I have over 4,000 such songs in my collection. Maybe more, I've lost count. They come from the fishing villages, lumber camps, from the mines, and from the home. And all of them reflect the peoples of this province, and as a matter of fact, all of the Maritimes. The stories presented here this evening, and as they appear in my books, have not been added to, for a true ghost story is nearly always short. As they are, they raise many unanswered questions, but isn't that part of their mystery and charm?